Well, hello there, Candace. Yeah, we have some pretty big changes in our weather here over the next couple of days. A lot of rain this morning, and now at least we're not dealing with that anymore. Scattered light rain showers and pockets of drizzle. So we have thunderstorms moving away and east of us right now. That's on the warm side of this storm system. They were in Jersey before, not so long ago. And now on the colder side, we're tracking snow showers. This is more than snow shower action for parts of the Midwest. They will get several inches of snow by the time it's all said and done. Too warm to snow right now, 48 Williamsport, 53 Wilkes-Barre, Scranton, and 47 in Mount Pocono. It will be colder by morning, upper 30s, low 40s, and then we just put it in park and the temperatures stay there all day. A little windy with a mix of rain and snow showers. Track them with us. Use interactive radar. It's on the Eyewitness Weather app.